Bandicute did some excellent damage so far in this build. Suspect that's why she's been put on again. Well, it looks like a timeout's been called here, is that true? Or could it be false? I believe it's true. To the box, they must have forgotten that. Looks like they've taken a knee to release the jammer. No, a bummer up. Ah, a little bit of referee confusion. Oh,